I am happy because Donald Jr. and Ditsy begin their married life here in the church. I am happy because they begin their love here at the altar of God. And today, Donald Jr. and Ditsy are going to be united in the sacrament of matrimony. And because you want to become one in the sacrament of matrimony, in the sacrament of marriage, you have to be reminded of your responsibility, that is to love each other until death.